Y'all know what the fuck going on. If you didn't, now you do. We're reacting to Velvet Rope. The Velvet Rope by Janet Jackson. I'm not even going to do too much talking. All I'm going to say is everybody been telling me this is her best album. Y'all better be right, because that last one was some shit. So y'all better be right about this one, okay? All right, let's get into it. It's my belief. Come on, Jazz. Come on, Jazz.
And it's this need that can bring out the best in us, yet the worst in us.
I love Jazz. So I'm already liking this interlude. I was gonna start moaning again off the production. Track like you think like that's all you're gonna hear, and then they add something else, like, oh god. Okay, this is the one. I know this one, so I know this one and another one. I Get Lonely. That's the only two. Come on, Q-Tip. Thank you.
my God. Uh-oh. No, she calling somebody. Is this some lesbian action? What? She said, what you can't do with your hands that you can't pick, what you doing with your hands, you can't pick up the phone. Child. Oh. Oh. I don't know why I was expecting I'd get lonely after that. Come on, Larry. Come on now. She's making me appreciate interludes. Until I found out he was gay. Damn. Bitch, no. Ooh. Ooh, bitch, this is nasty. I have to freeze sometimes because I never know where the song is going. With Jenny, you just never know. You know it's gonna be good, but you just... See? This one of them ones for me. I mean, every song has been great, but this one is saying something to me, like, add me to your library.
This is what progression looks like. This is what flexibility looks like. This is what creativity looks like. Who's doing it like her? Who was doing it like her?
Come on, vocals. Wait. Okay, hold on. Come on, background. Vocals. feel like Vogan, like, ooh, 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 ah, ah. Oh, that's it? Ah. Oh.
That song gave Pink Panthers so bad. I'm not saying that Janet, like, I'm not saying that at all. Please don't take what I'm saying as the wrong thing. But, like, the influence, you can hear it, like, in Empty. Like, I hear Pink Panthers all over that. Like, if she redid that, of course it wouldn't sound as good, but it gives that vibe.
I want you for my wife. She went from, you said I will love you and I'm beautiful, all this shit. But what about all this shit, nigga? What about all that shit? Can't even be mad at it. Clock his tea, bitch. Clock his tea. Well, I like this. She only gave you head. Breakdowns are just, they can't be touched. They can't.
Where, like, towards the bridge, she switches it up completely. Where you think it's gonna have the same rhythm, you know, the same type of sound, and she adds something else, you know, or she makes it longer, or she, you know, like, that's what I appreciate, when you can add things that, you know, people might be a little like, what is this? But you still do it because you just, you're pushing those boundaries. You're just pushing the boundaries and you want to do more as an artist. I can appreciate that. Growth, learning, experimenting. We need more of that in this industry.
Vocals. what? This is fucking R&B right here. Like, this is R&B. When they think of what's one of the best R&B songs, you gonna think of this one. Is this what I think it means? She's so fucking ill, like, wow. She said, you like the way my tongue feels? You like that? You fucking freak, Janet. I ain't knocking you, girl, because this is anything. I don't know if this is the interlude song. I don't know. Show me, okay? Cause anybody trying to holler at me, listen to them words. Show me. I just love how she takes a song. Like, I love how she just elevates it. Like, oh my gosh. I always look forward to a Janet Jackson bridge. Oh, period. Don't let nobody tell you, you ain't strong enough. Album is fucking fire so far. Oh, I thought the chorus was coming. Okay, all right. See what I mean? Every time I think she's gonna do something, she does the complete opposite. I love that. I love that so bad. I don't wanna expect what you're gonna do.
Good. Overall, how I feel about the album, it's amazing. I would rate like 10 out of 10, straight up 5 stars, whatever you want to say. And its vocals were just immaculate. They always are, but I feel like I heard a lot more runs. Each track that, you know, followed through, it just amazed me more and more. It was just like, and then the last track, I was just like, I wish I could hear more. I just want to hear more. You know, and that is the end of the video. If you guys would like me to react to anything else other than Janet, because I'm on a Janet streak this entire week, so y'all don't even have to comment. React to the next album. I'm gonna do that anyway. Bye.